Well, you know, this ominous tune is just a prelude to the toll of man. We await the appearance of the sinister, multi-time NXT champion, a competitor with seemingly no weaknesses, no fears, and here he is, Karrion Kross.
The following contest is a triple threat match and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Just a prelude to the unrelenting attack we are about to see from Karrion Kross. Prepare for the arrival of the most vicious, most vile, most violent competitor in WWE.
And introducing the challenger from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe.
It is a hard point to argue that Samoa Joe is one of the most feared men to ever step inside the ring.
Well, Samoa Joe brings that roughneck style of offense to the ring.
Samoa Joe is here to guarantee that a fight will break out.
Yeah, it's not going to be pretty, but it'll be decisive.
No light, only anarchy.
The man who once fought for the people provided the light. Now he sows seeds of discontent in the locker room.
And introducing the champion from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds. He is the WWE Universal Champion, Mustafa Ali.
A man who has become virtually obsessed with not allowing himself to be mislabeled anymore.
You know, Mustafa Ali may be moments away from extracting his retribution. Major chip on his shoulder. Cannot understand why people will not follow his ways.
Ali may be abrasive, but one of the most highly intelligent competitors in all of WWE.
The This is always a match with enormous implications for the landscape of the entire WWE.
This capacity crowd is waiting with bated breath. The Universal Championship, it doesn't get bigger than this.
Big match feel as the Universal Championship is being defended in this triple threat. Heads will be on a swivel on this one with Karrion Kross, Samoa Joe, and Mustafa Ali.
And remember, the champion doesn't have to be part of the decision to lose the title.
And the champ can't be happy knowing that the title could be lost, not due to any fault of their own. Gonna shut this thing down once and for all.
Oh, maybe not. Cover.
An early kick out for the challenger.
He is definitely struggling to keep him down at this point.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
So many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick, what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
Look at him, pride and poise personified.
Bad predicament right here.
Hurled away, God.
And a reversal by Joe.
Uh-oh, this is...
Here's a pin for the title. Getting the shoulder up before two.
That's still a quick kick out at this point.
Returning to the ring now.
To stomp at every single part of his body.
Are you kidding me? Back of his neck. Drop kick.
And a clothesline.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
I think we know what's coming next.
Twisting. Oh, God!
Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
He was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, triple threat matches are no cakewalk, and they are showing us why right now. The pain and punishment really builds in these type of matches.
Oh, man.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Great wherewithal on the counter. What's coming next? Big boot.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
And Kross fends him off.
Well measured.
This is gonna hurt.
Off with the doomsday, Saito.
Slang shot.
Face buster.
Cover. Great officiating. As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
Evil to reverse.
Counter after counter.
Elbow.
Now set down the penalty crunch.
I have no idea.
breaks the hold.
Joe's
nasty knee breaker by Samoa Joe.
Another lights! Jumper's down! Championship on the line!
Two!
He got it! No! Joe barely kicked out!
So close! So close!
Joe saw that coming.
Strong suplex. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Andy, nice cross. Samoa Joe with the rapid pin attack for the championship. First up, two. Oh, my Lord, how in the world is he still going?
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost. A counter answered by another counter.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
He is truly feeling it right now.
As well he should.
This isn't going to end well for someone.
Going up top.
Cross fires back.
Targeting the throat there.
With the doomsday Saito.
With a championship on the line.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet. It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that.
We're going to see here.
Shifts it back onto him. Headed to the top now.
What are we going to see here?
This is gonna be bad. This is not gonna be for the weak of heart. Up to the top turnbuckle.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Is it enough? The cover.
Uh-oh. What a cross space. He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a one.
And rolls him off. And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Shinbreaker.
Dragon screw. Beautiful.
Oh, right to the kidney. Ali caught by surprise.
Oh, that'll fillet your chest.
Challenger still in this match.
from the champ here.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Yeah. Way out. No! Slam, Alabama style.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Climbs back inside. He steps foot in the ring again. He's able to stop Ali.
Bang it back with their own counter.
Oh, a timely counter by Kross.
And the spot with a counter there.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Chicken wing under hook. Uh-oh.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, 50.
I think the champ's got it.
Cover. Two. He's still in this fight.
It was almost just lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark, or is it the challenger's last gasp?
And guys, Ali is in shock after that kick out. He looks like he just saw a ghost.
Gets out of the way.
And the knee. And he had Karrion's number there.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
And able to counter.
Oh, stomping away.
Taking this one back to the ring now. And a reversal by Joe.
Athletic evasion from Ali. Show some agility.
Big boom. Vicious. Ali knew what was coming.
Super kick!
Up to the top rope now. Into the ring again.
What?
No! But he doesn't connect!
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Strong knee connects.
Comes down across the head with the axe handle. Now a pin for the championship.
One, two, three.
And the title's changing hands.
Here is your winner and
WWE Universal Champion, Karrion Kross.
A brutal loss for our now former champion.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books.
Oh boy, gentlemen, the goddess of WWE has arrived.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Women's Intercontinental and the SmackDown Women's Championships. Introducing the champion from Columbus, Ohio, she's the WWE Women's Intercontinental Champion, Alexa Bliss.
Alexa has an athletic background of gymnastics, kickboxing, track, even weightlifting.
And now Alexa Bliss, one of the most meanest and dangerous superstars of any size.
She's also highly intelligent, Saxon, and wouldn't appreciate you calling her the most meanest.
Don't tell her.
It's redundant. I never get tired of being graced by the goddess's presence.
From Richmond, Virginia, Mickie James!
A six-time champion. Mickie James, also a talented country singer.
Mickie James, talented in the ring, talented behind the microphone. Byron, one of these days you'll find something you're good at in life. Maybe not.
Now the nightmare is real.
Brash, bold, and unashamed. Brutality has arrived.
From Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
One of the most powerful women in all of WWE. Set a new standard of brutality in her match against Toni Storm at NXT UK TakeOver Blackpool. She became the first ever NXT UK Women's Champion. Sent a message to the entire world in the 2017 and 2018 Mae Young Classic tournaments.
From the Queen City, Charlotte Flair!
Ladies and gentlemen, you are looking at one of the reasons that the women's revolution has become the women's evolution.
Listen, it was Charlotte who only took a couple months after her debut to win her first championship here in WWE, and Charlotte hasn't looked back since.
And here comes Natalya.
From Calgary, Alberta, Canada,
Natalya!
Well, Natalya represents a dynasty of sports entertainment.
Natalya has a great mixture of mat wrestling skill as well as pure power.
The Queen of Hearts is about to hold court.
Welcome, the Empress of Tomorrow.
From Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Byron, you are definitely not ready for Asuka.
Michael, maybe on a good day.
No, not on your best day. But for once, there's no shame in that, Saxton. No one is ready for Asuka. Can I finish my thought? I know you're scared.
I get excited when I see Asuka. I'm sorry, Corey. Continue.
No, go ahead.
No, you go ahead.
Maybe you can borrow Asuka's mask, Byron. Anyway, she's a Women's Grand Slam champion. Raw Women's title, SmackDown Women's title, NXT Women's title, Women's Tag Team title.
Asuka marches to her own drum in life and in the ring.
A lethal striker. By the time her opponent knows what hit him, it's too late.
As if this match wasn't compelling enough, when you throw in the no disqualification stipulation, it gets even better.
Steel stairs, announce tables, even outside interference. Nothing is off limits here, and they will let their imaginations run wild.
You're right, Corey. This is hardcore all the way, and the WWE Universe can't get enough of it.
Beautiful performance, Corey. Take down.
Look at this.
In the foot.
That can dislocate something.
That's just disrespect right there.
I like it.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns.
Corey, what would have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who to stay on it and remain in control. Push someone to throw you out the window.
Really hoping for an early end to this one.
Look at this.
Right on the arm.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. She sent flying into the corner.
Stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Oh, what a counter. That unraveled on Asuka. Ooh, she responds with a counter. Oh, kick connects.
Ooh, putting all over their corner.
Natalya landed it right there.
In this.
And an elbow.
Solid with the boot.
She thinks she has it. She's
sight.
Gets inside the ring.
Oh, right in the kidneys.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Thunderous power slam. The arm wringer. Followed by the leg drop.
And this is the cover. She can end it here.
Two.
And a kick out.
She's still as determined as ever.
Kicking out in time.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
And finds a counter.
Kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Counter from Asuka.
Kick to the gut. Pump handle applied.
Victory.
Oh, there is no
this outside.
This could be good.
He is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Oh, God.
And no shots in the corner.
Mickie leaves an opening.
Can't be. This could be it. Cover. For the win.
Makes the cover. Knife edge. Chops.
This puts the pressure.
Check this out. What a DDT.
Good night.
The champion need to finish the job.
She's going for it.
It's almost there.
Oh, good shot.
Survive that
by the skin of their teeth, and don't expect the champ to start going easy on them now.
And with that, Alexa is now perplexed, now wondering what will it take. That backfired on her,
showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.
Sharp elbow,
boom!
Such educated feet.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
Oh, that could break an arm.
Arm trap. Oh, my. Spinebuster.
She's in the ring now. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Got time in that one. Whoa.
But if it works, it works.
Bam! She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
And Natalya.
This could be the beginning of the end. Coming!
Asuka! I've never seen her in this deep trouble before. What can... And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing.
Very unique escape to fight her way out of the sharpshooter.
Jumps the elbow.
comes back into the ring.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover. Look at Asuka.
She's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
Are you kidding me? How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Hip slash. Oh, Ripley put a stop to that.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
And back into the ring.
Firm control.
Oh, what a boot to the face!
We could be close to the end of the line for Asuka. Great job refocusing the reverse there. Look at this, going counter for counter.
Placed in the corner.
She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
And it's a long way down from there.
This won't end well.
Absolutely not.
Kicked off. Oh, to the leg.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
Two.
Oh, but how? You gotta believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for.
Rhea capitalizes there. She's going for it.
You see the look on the challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
DDT!
Landed.
I'm right here.
The Asuka lock is in. The Asuka lock.
Uh-oh.
This would be an amazing upset. Can she get her to tap out?
No one's ready.
Looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.